New this morning, a Flint mother who played a key role in exposing the city's water crisis is among seven people to be awarded a global environmental award. Leanne Walters confronted regulators with bottles of brown water from her kitchen tap. With the help of a Virginia Tech research team and Flint doctor Mona Hannah Atisha, they helped reveal in 2015 that Flint's water system was contaminated with lead. Walters will be awarded a Goldman Environmental Prize for grassroots environmental activism.